came to this area for the first time to play at the rickshaw stop. And it was my first night on a tour bus, and I was very nervous. I threw up in the bathroom, I was so nervous. I was wearing a white bedazzled denim pantsuit, which still very sick and not far off. And I came back again to play Outside Lands. And that's still, tonight may have rivaled it, but that's still in my brain. It's my favorite show I've ever played in my life. I came back again, this time last year, to start a tour for a record that wasn't out yet. And the day I landed in San Francisco, in the car from the airport, I got a call that I was going to be on Saturday Night Live. And I proceeded to play two more of my favorite shows I've ever played. And such a special venue. I came back this April and got to play in the Fox Theater. And so to be here tonight at the Greek, I'm a little overwhelmed. I have a really difficult time connecting the name and the person with my name on the it's like the name on the ticket is that name is the same one I wrote on my math paper in the fourth grade. music for me has always been a way to bring people together and to have a release and to build community. It is so special to be here on this campus protesting today. To be at such a home of social disruption. When I stand on this stage tonight, and when I was over on the Berkeley campus earlier today, I was thinking about all of the artists who have sung songs in these spaces to bring people together. And I was thinking a lot about music as a way to transport us. There's this like Bob Dylan song I'm obsessed with right now and I can't stop listening to on repeat. No, I'm not gonna play it, but I'm gonna play something else, but you should go home and listen to Standing in the Doorway, because it's fucked up. But I was thinking about him and thinking about all the artists here, and then walking out and seeing all of you, and knowing all of the artists that have taken in this view, and being able to be a part of them. I keep wanting to just, in some way, tap the shoulder of the girl throwing up in the bathroom of the rickshaw stop. And just show her all of this. Like, girl, you got it. It's gonna be fine. This is gonna happen one day. Everyone's gonna put their flashlights on and back in the car. So, with this idea of music being this tool to transport us, I'm wanting to show that girl all of this. I thought I would play Alaska in the way I wrote it. This is Matt Schmitz. We love you. Thanks, Matt. Thank you guys so much for tonight.